year it faced Mughals, Aryans and the Britishers. And Delhi is divided into two parts. First is Old Delhi and second is New Delhi. Old Delhi was constructed during the Mughals period and New Delhi was constructed by Britishers. So Old Delhi is very crowded area. There is so much population and pollution. But the buildings of Old Delhi remind us about its glorious past. And if I talk about New Delhi, then New Delhi is very beautiful city. Delhi is very clean, neat and clean area. Delhi has neat and clean area, and there are many famous shopping markets in Delhi. First is Connaught Place, Lajpat Nagar, Sarojini Nagar, Chandni Chowk. These are the famous places where people can shop at a cheap rate. And there are also very, so Delhi is the heart of India and it is also called mini India. That is why all the people of all the religion live here. And Delhi is very famous for it. Delhi is also very famous for its its education system, because there is the good quality of education in Delhi. Because Mr. Kejriwal, who is the chief minister of Delhi, has uplifted the standard of education for the betterment of the student and for the betterment of for the great future of Delhi. So Delhi is very developed state. And there is a parliament house in Delhi and also a president house in Delhi, and president also lives here. And so if I talk about the famous historical places of Delhi, then these are Qutub Minar, Jama Masjid, India Gate, Red Fort and Zoo. These are the famous historical places where people and other foreigners, visitors come to Delhi to visit these prominent places. So if I talk about the Red Fort, then Red Fort is very very important for us, because the Prime Minister of our country, who is none other than Mr. Narendra Modi, who comes every year to who comes to Delhi to host the national flag on Red Fort. That is why Red Fort is very important for us. And if I talk about India Gate, then India Gate is also very famous because it was built to commemorate the 80,000 British Indian soldiers who sacrificed their lives during First World War. So it is very, India Gate is also very important, and India Gate also represents the sacrifices and bravery of our soldiers. And Delhi is very important place to visit. So if I talk about Delhi, is a great center of trade, industries and education. The quality of education of Delhi is very high, because there are many school and colleges which have been established by Delhi government for the betterment of students, and there are many engineering colleges in Delhi that's why many other students from other states and cities come to Delhi for their further studies. There are many prominent colleges here like Jawaharlal Nehru College, Delhi University, Indira Gandhi International Open Learning University. These are the very famous universities in which many students are pursuing their studies. And there are also many, some of the famous hospitals in Delhi are Safdarjung Hospital, Kalwadi Hospital, AIIMS and Ram Manohar Lohia. These are the famous hospitals which was established by government. And these, so the people of Delhi can easily get treatment because Delhi is also known for its pollution, because there is much pollution. And but Mr. Kejriwal has done a lot for the to remove pollution from the city. He has launched all even formula to check out minimize the pollution from the city. And but Mr. Kejriwal has done a lot for the betterment of the city. So Delhi is considered one of the greenest cities in the world, because 20% of its area is covered with forest. That is why there is much greenery in Delhi. And Mr. Kejriwal is there is big hand of Mr. Kejriwal in the betterment of pollution in Delhi. So it is also our responsibility to check the pollution from the our state, because we are living here. So it's our responsibility to not to pollute our state and country. So there is also a Indira Gandhi International Airport, which is very well known for being the busiest airport in the world. And there are many museums, art galleries, and libraries in Delhi. And Delhi has an unique international toilet of Museum of Toilet. And Delhi is very world. There are many places in Delhi which are very world seen. So I think I must suggest you to come to Delhi to visit here, because there are many historical places where from those historical places you can get information about the history of our history of Delhi. And Delhi is if I talk about the road of Delhi, then the roads of Delhi are very neat and clean. There is proper arrangement of lighting in Delhi. There is proper arrangement of lighting on the road, because those who work at night, they have not to face any type of problems at night. That is why there is better arrangement of lighting on the road. And so if I talk about old Delhi, then there is a Lajpat Nagar in Delhi, where the street foods of Lajpat Nagar is very 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 famous across the country and the city. So the famous street food of Delhi is Chole Bhature, which is very famous, and so many visitors and foreigners come to Delhi for these street food. And just at last, I would suggest you to come to Delhi.